your work by flying the veteran. Now it will fly only for you. The Chanceport F4U Corsair is yours. A present from the Motorfest.
Hana Maikala. Ahau oli, mai no ke ola. Ua lohe paha oe no Maui. Maui a piki. Maui a ho'opaha I kala. Maui nui a iwa iwa. E ole o Maui. Piha pono ae ke ao. Ika me hana o kala.
Feel about going on a street park tour? Look at this building. It's like the town's welcoming you. You'll see a lot of them in town, all of them with its own style and meaning. Amazing mural on your right, too. Kamehameha's art. Two generations linked by Hawaiian culture. Beautiful. Jee-hoo! The race is getting crazy. Don't miss the next one. Remember Lono, That's him with Kaikilani, the woman he loved. Check out these Hawaiian patterns. Celebrates the oceanic people and all of the great heritage and traveling across the great expanse. Made by my boy, another local, Corey Tom. Festival. I love what they've done here. Another gathering place. So blessed to be with you on this journey. I'm not saying goodbye, but instead, Oʻahu home. We'll surely meet again. The island is not so big.
Test is available, driver. Let's complete this playlist. In a few minutes, you'll enter the world of muscle cars. Beware, you may never want to leave. Just a 70-year-old car trend. It's an entire chunk of the American car culture to tons of people. Muscle cars are the epitome of what a vehicle should represent. Allure and power, with some crucial tweaks, and just the right amount of outside-of-the-box thinking. Cars in their fullest might and glory. Standard definition of a muscle car. They are sometimes described as American-made two-door sports cars with a powerful engine. But that's a little reductive, don't you think? Others define them by their V8 engines and rear-wheel drivetrains. The truth is, muscle cars are a philosophy. It's a creed more than anything else. Another activity awaits. Don't expect the first event to be a warm-up. Things will get tough real fast. But you'll be backed up by one of the festival's closest partners, Jim Hayfield, a rock star among car collectors. One of the greatest muscle car collections in the world. He's the person lending us all the cars you'll drive during this playlist, and he's got quite the lineup.
Rough handling. No matter how fast and harsh you drive, they can take it. And I've been told, you know your way around cars anyway. No sweat, just go. Whether you're a muscle head or you're just here for the Discovery Tour, it doesn't matter. If you're into cars, you're gonna love this. Just listen to that V8, like a chunky, down-tuned guitar riff. Another lap to go. You got the path memorized? Then punch it. Kind of reminds me of Jackson, Wyoming. I played there a couple of times. You know, feel good, small town kind of vibe, mountain ranges. I know, we're in Hawaii, but the mind wanders. Gotta say, I like the climate here better. That's it. Fire it up. What this playlist is all about.
Event. American muscle cars without talking drag racing. The two are pretty much intertwined.